telling us to wake up. Maybe that's it. To awaken the America of community, compassion, tolerance and protest, justice and joy. The America we fell in love with 30 years ago.